Ciao a tutti, ben ritrovati ragazzi, stavolta senza cam perché non ne ho voglia della cam, però sono, ci sono lo stesso.
Bravo.
Andiamo nello spazio.
I know your type. The freewheeling space age.
You'll be scanned as you
have to be
the
nice.
Please keep moving.
Get this crate into space.
What can I do for you, Captain?
good day, Captain.
Carrying enough clutter there, or should we find some more?
We got a rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Ah, gotta pass the hours on the star station some.
Just don't challenge him to an arm wrestling competition.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through. Always preferred working alone, even now this, but the day that... You won't be the only... Mateo went out recently.
Yes, indeed.
She should be. Anyway, happy hunting. Usually it doesn't. It's a long tail to... Thought I was going to... If you do...
Charlie 3.
facciamo un'altra missione, ragazzi.
There's something you should know up front. I'm a Ko. That tale I mentioned before, the one I think is connected to an artifact. After Planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Aquila, and he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the Empty Nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Aquila wouldn't go. Solomon's maps are locked up. Be careful. A simple fall ain't so simple in high gravity.
Policy.
Is it okay if I just write it on a notepad?
As long as it's written and signed, it could be on a loaf of bread.
Hold it. By order.
Folks might be in danger, so you may want to steer clear. I guess that'd be the marshal's call, Frank. Maybe a little outside help would do some good.
Well, I doubt those robbers are going to let us leisurely peruse the Galbank vault. We better see if we can help move this situation along.
Well, look who it is.
You find someone we can trust, and maybe we will.
Like who?
Not you.
Choosing to act is what puts you in conflict. Once you start me.
What the hell am I supposed to do with that?
Now you sound like one of the factions. I guess that's just the nature. But it doesn't last. And then eventually, better to just let... there I go. I'll catch you around.
You need to stand back now. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you. Now please, stand back. And what the hell do you know? But all right, if you think you can do better. Some folks from the Shaw gang tried to rob the place, but they got spotted by a gun. They took everyone inside hostage, and now they're using the inner. They won't talk to me. Say they don't trust the badge. In other words, they didn't have a plan for this, so they're stalling while they... It might come to that, but first, find out what they want.
Hey, you in the bank. I'm sending in a negotiator. Don't shoot.
Hands where I can see him. And don't try nothing. You're the negotiator, huh? You think you're just gonna walk up here and get a... It's Jed. Jed Bullitt. Well, ain't you polite. So tell me, stranger. Yeah, well, the marshal, I'll make my own mind up. We want a guarantee of safe passage to the space. We'll drop the hostages off somewhere. After that, we'll radio back where they are, and the marshal and his crew can come again. But if anybody follows us when we break orbit, we start shooting people. Got it? To stay locked up in here? Then persuade the marshal. This whole damn job's gone wrong. So let's all try to keep our heads, yeah? What do you mean? I know. I'm not disagreeing with that. You have to believe me. We never meant to take hostages. Damn it. I didn't think of it that way. Sometimes bad things happen to innocent people. It's too late to back out now. We're seeing this through. You go tell the marshal to get that ship ready so we can all...
Security around here.
I heard every word. All that fear and exhaustion. That puts us in a very
Yeah.
You gave those boys a chance. Problem is, they're keeping me and the guards in. If we try to move against them, you'd be willing to do that?
I can't deny that you're right, though. Now, I see two ways we can play this.
you're quick. There's also a back. Most of their attention's focused out front here. This key should have.
Everything will turn out just fine.
I thought today was gonna be dull. Thank you so much.
Nice work.
I heard the fight. The hostages.
For the soul.
That's... Those people aren't just citizens of the Free Star Collective. They're like family. We all are. Here. You got us out of a tough spot. You, as a matter of fact, you... If you're interested, head on over to the Rock and ask for Emma Wilcox.
They've got more.
All right.
Balls.
Now the lives are on the line. Let's get back in Yalbag, see if we can get those maps.
Nothing that would keep me from getting back out there. One night, Annie Wilcox tried to
Seems
arrest
that way.
Me.
You got some business with me?
Oh.
Well, just so you know what you're getting into, Alex, well, the Freestar Rangers ensure the safety and security. We might hunt down a fugitive, whatever needs doing to keep. Like most things that are worth doing, it ain't. But do I think we make the Freestar? I imagine you've got some questions. Okay, then. A word about myself. I'm in charge of making sure anyone that wants to be a Freestar Ranger. That being said, the Marshal wouldn't send you here if he didn't. So, what's it gonna...
Might be a good fit for you. The Rangers can do a lot of...
Before I hand you a badge, I need to know you can handle the job. You helped out with the hostage situation, but sometimes people just get lucky. Tell you what, use the mission terminal and take one of the listed jobs. You come back alive? Then I suggest...
Well, hey there.
That's the Rock, Ranger Central. Not a bad bar, too.
Some make it seem like he built the whole damn Freestar Collective.
I'm sure some of the tales grew in the telling, but no one tonight, you know?
Bundles of paper is what we're after. Oh, no. Jacob. Of course, there we do. I was hoping to avoid the estate when we landed. We really gotta do that. You're not wrong. I know, it's just... All right, fine. He's my dad, okay? We're not exact family business, just wasn't something I wanted. Yeah, well, sorry I'm such a... All right.
Someone helpful like you.
happens, and Ko finally decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses and realize where you gotta be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay. This was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you bringing your constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not... Nothing's more important than family.
All right, that's enough.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short.
Give me a sec. You're flying in the face of my 30-plus years experience with the man, but all right.
What do you want? Well, that's not your decision, is it? Well, it's not your place to... Maybe you can't believe I'm saying this. But if I'll get you out of my... They're in the other room here. Keep it.
See if we can... All right, let me think. There. Well, you ain't wrong. First, it's in the middle of the front, but the empty nest is... Well, just remember, it's... Let's get to that cave.
Guy who finished the Red Mile. He lost an eye in the process, but he didn't walk away with a pile of credits. And I mean, he got two eyes, right?
Why?
Thank you.
sort of contraband these smugglers are running.
Ooh, what the fuck?
Do you need all of that? Thank you.
again.
Mess with me and my friend? Ah!
around this before, right? Care to do the honors? How do you even manage to carry all that?
Lie. My heart stopped for a...
Yeah, I was done too.
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Akila's own prodigal son.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Samco in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from... Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your... Oh, really? Huh. The Shaw Gang's name in print outside a wanted poster does sound nice. Always good to know someone who can keep their mouth shut. I prefer my enemies 6 feet under. Ties up loose ends.
Sick of trading words with you.
What?
Let's get back to the lodge.
Big old fight. Danger. If they open up the gate and go out there.
I heard Mr. Wright's gonna be looking for an apprentice.
Hopefully you're not some UC drone.
I want one of their hats. Maybe a jacket.
Kill for a cup of coffee right now.
Thank you.
disregard. I attempted an informal greeting, but I am dissatisfied.
Ready to take off, Captain.
Ehi ragazzi, facciamo una pausa anche per oggi, si salva e ci vediamo al prossimo appuntamento, grazie.